Welcome to Office 2013, video number 33. Hey, if you want to download this workbook, and this workbook is for videos 28 to 34, click on the link below the video or go to our class website. All right, so we want to look at three ways to enter cell references. I'm going to come down here and click in F17. Our goal is to calculate net pay, gross pay minus total deductions. So one way to get cell references is to type them in equals. The problem is you have to look up to B and 17, so B and then 17 minus, and then I have to look up and see that it's in E17. I'm literally taking my eyes up, seeing the E, seeing the 17. That'll work. It takes a long time usually, and it may lead to errors, typing errors, right? You might put the wrong cell reference in, but it'll work. Not only that, but it'll capitalize the letters, delete. The second way is to use your mouse, equals gross pay with my mouse minus total deductions with my mouse, Control Enter. The third way is to simply use your arrow keys. Now, if your cell references are close, then that's the fastest way. However, we want to escape and do this again and look down in the status bar. The status bar reports on what type of edit mode we're in. If the cell is selected, it says ready. It's like polite. It says, hey, I'm ready. Now, it's ready for anything. You could type a number or text or a formula. We're going to type a formula, of course, equals, and watch this. Now it says enter. That enter means two things. It either means once you finish your formula, you can hit enter and enter the formula, or enter means your arrow keys can hunt for cell references. But look at this. As long as I'm hunting and the dancing ants are going, now it says point. Point means your arrow keys are in the middle of getting a cell reference. As soon as I type a minus sign, it says enter again. So now I can use my arrow key again. Now, the one caveat to this, and I'm going to backspace and escape. It says ready, type an equal sign, it says enter, arrow, 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 it says point, minus, and now if I take my cursor and click somewhere, it says edit. And the reason why is now the arrow keys go through the formula. Last video, or a couple videos ago, we used the end key, END key, to jump to the end. That puts you in edit mode. It means your arrow keys cannot go and get cell references. Now, sometimes when you're in the middle of a big formula, that's really annoying. So if you see edit here, you can use the F2 key to toggle back. So when I hit F2, boom, it's back to enter. So F2 will toggle edit, enter, edit, enter. When we see enter, now our arrow keys will work again. Control, enter, double click and send it down. All right, so that was three ways to enter cell references and a little bit about the status bar to report on what type of edit mode we're in. All right, we'll see you next video.